The Griswold's house. So a lot of lights.